be eager to learn the riddles of the universe.
Thank you. Wants to help. She doesn't want to harm you. The boy who turned into a monster and kidnapped Anne. He's my grandson, Bobby. He's a good kid. It's not his fault. An accident made him this way. I brought him here so he wouldn't hurt anyone. Only his best friend knew where to find him. Please, save Bobby and Anne. The monster that Bobby turns into is sensitive to ultraviolet lights. This will help you.
Diary, Part 11. My grandson, Bob. Everything started 3 weeks. Bobby was late coming home. He has a part-time job at a chemical laboratory. He spends a lot of time working with jars and test tubes. He didn't feel feel well, so he took some pills. Suddenly I heard shouting and strange noises. He didn't become human again until Bobby told me he had spilled some strange liquid on himself at the lab. He asked me to keep his secret. He was afraid of the scientists from the lab. According to him, they could use him as a living weapon. Well, the transformation started happening more often. So we moved to the closed observatory where I had studied the stars before I retired. I've been looking for a way to cure him. Now, so far, I've figured out that he's sensitive to ultraviolet lamps when he's in his monster form.